Listen to my voice, Blazkowicz. There you are now, inside sewage tunnels, the intestinal tracts of the city. And deeper below, the Berlin catacombs, the vast complex, the most secure site in all Berlin, the central munition stockpile of the Nazi regime, the things we could do with those weapons. Riot. We revolt. This access route is waterlogged, impenetrable to outsiders. There's only one way to breach across the perimeter. It's a tunnel glider. The Nazis use them for maintenance down there. We've been trying for years to bring it up to working order. This is the first phase of the plan to gain access to Set's underwater safekeep. Use the tunnel glider to find a way into the weapons depot in the Berlin catacombs. Anya has agreed to track your position over the transponder and provide tactical support. Good luck, Sir Blazkowicz. These are deep waters.
William, can you hear me? You have to make your way all the way through the sewer tunnels and into the Berlin catacombs. I'll try to guide you through. Glider to neutralize obstacles in your way. Don't lose track of the tunnel glider. It's your only source of oxygen.
I was a kid, and the red tide was rising. Went in the water on account of disobeying father. Felt like my skin was on fire.
You are right underneath the Eisenwald prison now. Caroline told me. A few inmates tried to escape through the sewer system with some valuables a few years ago. They didn't make it very far. Might be too narrow for the tunnel glider. You may have to swim. Regulate overflow. You will have to find a way to reach the platform on the other side. glider will take you. Through the last section, you will have to swim. The catacombs are close.
Age 11. Swam across Forney Lake on a bed over 10 soldiers. But it wasn't as dark as this. Age 32. Swam the cesspools beneath Death's Head's X Labs. But it wasn't as dirty as this.
Excellent, Captain Blazkowicz. You are now inside the weapons depot. This is the second phase of the plan to gain access to Set's underwater safekeep. In these munition stocks there is a cargo train. The train is packed full. Small arms, artillery shells, torpedoes and such for distribution to the Nazi war machine. You will steal this train. Small arms we can use to strengthen our fighters, but the real target is securing the torpedo delivery. This will allow you to board and seize control of a Nazi U-boat. But first things first, steal the train.
Locate the train and drive it to the abandoned underground train station north of there. Our people will be waiting for you at the station. Klaus will give you further details on the ground. Our ground team is in position by the abandoned train station north of your location, William. They will meet you when you get there.